A computer glitch in the United States that grounded thousands of flights across the country overnight is expected to have a knock-on effect on international travel today. AP reported that 1,840 international flight arrivals have been anticipated in America, as well as 21,000 scheduled domestic departures. The fault was with the Federal Aviation Administration's Notice to Air Missions system. Flights slowly resumed just before 9 a.m. local time in the eastern United States.